Three questions people ask all the time. Hi, it's Bruno Buergi from bruno-buergi.com. In this video, I share with you three questions people often ask. First, the first one is email marketing dead? My answer is definitely not. Because email is still something people use, and also it's something that you own. For example, many people say, people are on Facebook and you have to be on Facebook. That's true, people are there, or any other social media like Instagram and so on. But Facebook wants, they can cancel your account any moment. And then all your contacts and everything is gone. But when you have an email list, it's your list, and you can communicate through this list to your customers or potential customers. And therefore, it's really something worth building. And the problem is, people don't learn really communicate with their email subscriber. They always pitch new products, buy this, buy this, buy this. But you should provide value. People want to learn from you. And when you provide value, then you are attractive for people. Then the people want to know more about you, want to work together with you. And therefore, they buy from you. The next thing is blogging. Is it worth blogging? And nowadays, it's even more important that you do blogging and create content. It's not enough to have a website and two, three nice pages on your website. You have to create regular blog posts and regular content. The reason is Google loves new content, and especially high value content, where you really bring solutions for the people, where you help people to solve a problem. And especially also how to do something or that, the Google really loves that, and it's you will rank much faster if you rank with your website when you create regular content. Then the next thing is YouTube. Is it worth to create a YouTube channel? Is there not too much noise out there? Aren't there too many people uploading too much video every day and so on? It's true, the competition is hard on YouTube. And there's the same with blogging. You have to create regular content and regular content that people are interested in. But you have also to learn how to share your videos on different channels, like on your email list. You see, that's also very high value when you have an email list, and also to share on different places. And therefore, you can be successful in YouTube. But you have to find your audience and create the content that your audience wants to see. I hope these three questions answered help you to make decisions where you should focus on your business. And please click the link below to subscribe to my channel and to get notified when I upload a further video. It's Bruno Buergi. Thank you.